While many are ushering the new year in with renewed hope, 2022 may not be a fresh start for some tenants, especially those renters who are dreading the end of New Jersey's eviction moratorium.
If your income was between or is between 80 and 120% of your county's area median income, your protection from eviction expired on August 31st of this year.
But there is hope for certain New Jersey renters, according to Renee Cobiatis, Anti-Poverty Director for New Jersey Citizen Action. New Jersey households at 80% area median income, that is $58,000 or below for single households that have been impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic, are still protected from eviction until December 31st, the end of the year.
And for anyone who has had any unpaid rent any time between March 1st of 2020 and August 31st of this year, they are permanently protected from eviction for any unpaid rent, partially paid rent, late rent, or failing to pay a rental increase that the landlord was trying to impose during that period, right? So they could never be taken through landlord-tenant court for any of that rent for that period.
Last August, New Jersey Governor Phil Murphy signed into law S3691, a sweeping legislation that protects low and middle income renters by having eviction cases against them dismissed and by not allowing new eviction cases filed against them for rent missed during the said protected period. But in order to be protected from eviction, Lisa Ryan of New Jersey Department of Community Affairs tells ABS-CBN News that it is absolutely critical that renters fill out a self-certification online and provide a copy to their landlord and the courts if they have a pending case. They can still be evicted if they don't complete and submit their income self-certification. They can visit covid19.nj.gov/pages/renter to access the self-certification form. Also, according to Cubiades, the landlord is still eligible to collect that unpaid rent money through a special civil court in New Jersey and collect it as a civil debt.
So landlords may still do that, but for that period, a landlord could never, like next year, 5 years from now, ever claim that that renter didn't pay rent for this COVID period or paid rent late, and that they are using that as one of the reasons for eviction in eviction court in New Jersey.
Another thing for renters to keep in mind as they usher in the new year is that this eviction protection does not extend into 2022. For tenants or renters who miss rent payment in January or thereafter, their landlords can then file eviction cases against them. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New Jersey.